is
'Verdict on the drink, it's not bad. Now we're at H Mart.
Okay. I'm your sunshine mixed with a little hurricane. White hot angel with the daredevil's brain. This feeling I just can't fight it. You know all the ways I like it. My north, you're my south, you're my east, you're my west. When you see me at my worst, try to make me feel my best. This love, we just can't deny it. You know all the ways I like it. You holding me.
Oh my god, we just got back in their salsa. Instead of doing salsa, homework, ramen.
Hey guys, so this is literally like my 100th attempt at trying to film this intro video. So I hope this will make the cut. But I just wanted to introduce myself really quickly, since I know I haven't done like much talk in the video so far. But so first things first, my name is Veronica. I'm 21 years old. I'm currently a student here at Rutgers. In my apartment right now. This is the view back of that lovely big screen. It was actually like a good view, not gonna lie. I like being on this side. But so yeah, I just wanted to like introduce myself real quick. Say a few things about like the people who've been in the vlog so far. One of them is my best friend, Lennis, the blonde one. And then the other two are actually my roommates, Alicia and Serena. I love them. They're really good roommates. I met them this year. And then Lennis, the other girl, love her to death too. She's actually my best friend. So those were like the only people that I really showed so far in the video. So I hope you guys enjoy my video, enjoy my content. Comment down anything you guys want to watch, any questions, or even any feedback. I would love to hear any feedback you guys have. So yeah, I just wanted to introduce myself really quickly. And if this video makes the cut, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And thank you all for watching in advance. Hey guys, I just changed. Quick little update. I think I'm gonna go to the Sky Lounge maybe for a little bit. And also go check on some of my packages that I ordered from Amazon. Hopefully they're downstairs. So yeah.
Thank you.
I have some plans for today. My best friend Linus is coming. I haven't seen her really forever, so I'm so excited. But we're gonna get ready together. We're gonna meet her outside when she gets here. We're gonna go eat and then probably to like a bar or something and see what else we do. So I'm so excited. I haven't seen her forever. Excited for you guys to meet her. Yeah, come with. Best friend Linus since second grade. I know it's not focused. Why isn't it focusing? I'm so sorry. 1999 babies. It's currently, it's about to be 9. We're about to head out. We can do a little outfit check. Shirts from Garage, pants American Eagle, and shoes Old Navy. Oh my god. Alright, no, that was cringy. We're gonna go on the scooters. I really do think you have to like pay for these.
I think so.
You have to like scan it on your phone. Let's see how it works. We made it to the bar. Had to bring them all the way back.
We have not made it to the bar.
We technically haven't made it.
40 minutes.
It was a no parking zone. Then we literally got to the parking zone and it wouldn't let me park the scooter. Yeah. So it was charging me like $20 and I had to call. And then I was on hold for like 10 minutes. But on the way now.
You're my east, you're my west. When you see me at my worst, try to make me feel my best. This love, we just can't deny it. You know all the ways I like it. You holding me, tangled up in these sheets. Holding you, holding me, easy love.
Hey guys, so I figured I'd do a little catch-up video about what are my plans for today. This video's a little all over the place, but I hope it makes it a little more interesting. So I just finished getting ready for the game. We have our homecoming game actually against against Michigan. So hopefully we win. I guess we'll see. But so yeah, I just finished getting ready. I curled my hair. I changed. I have this shirt from the store on campus called Scarlet Fever. My jeans are from American Eagle, and I'm just wearing my Converse. I'm about to head over. I don't know what time it is. I have to go to Bush, because that's like where the stadium is, and that's where my friend is that I'm meeting up to go to the game with. Yeah, so hopefully it goes good. My roommates actually aren't here this weekend, so that's why they can't come. But yeah, so I'm super excited anyways. This is my first game. I haven't been able to go to the other one, so I'm happy I get to go to this one. So hopefully we win. So I'll try to videotape a little bit while I'm there. And I'll see you there. We left a little before the game was over, like the fourth quarter had like just started, but it wasn't looking too hot, so we left before there was a lot of like traffic of like people trying to leave and everything. So yeah, we left. It was like 13-38, so like Michigan had 38, but it was fun. So now I'm back. I think I'm gonna eat something, see what else I do, probably study a little bit. I have a test coming up. That's all I have planned for today. Hey guys, so I'm back. I changed. I just changed. I had some tostadas for lunch. I set up. I couldn't get the TV to work, so I just have this setup. Netflix on my laptop, and the candle on, non-existent TV. It's so gloomy outside though. Like, look at that. I don't even know if you can tell. But like, it feels so much later than it actually is. And I hate that feeling. So I'm gonna get to try to study right now while I finish watching Outer Banks. And yeah.